show you this. Get out of here. It's only a short video. This is a Toka. There's a Raider Express up here. And he went to turn into the Walmart and he fell down into the gully. But this place is a freaking joke. I like getting fuel here because it's easy. But these Muppets, they're all my favourites anyway. There's a Muppet here, he's from Florida. Anyway, as you can see, put himself down in the gully. saying this, and I'll keep on saying it, and I'll keep on saying it, and I'll keep on saying it, until these people realise that this is a profession, and it's not a job, and it's a huge responsibility that you have to take on, and that you can't just throw these things around like it's a four-wheeler car. You know, they'll never learn that. The lady down at Emporia yesterday, the security guard, she was super cool, and she was explaining to me about the majority of drivers that come in now. And I'm not saying that I am better than them, even though I know I am. I'm not saying I'm better than them. It's not my point. My point is you have to take responsibility for this job, and this job is a lot more than just holding a steering wheel. I was taught that when I was a kid. I was lucky that I had somebody that was extremely good at what they did to teach me. They taught me very well, and I'm proud of that, that I was able to learn that. go back to bed, which is sort of nice. It's a mess when you got up. It's a mess when your sleep is broken. Like, because I don't want to go to bed too early, because you want to try and sleep through the day, because I've got to get up tomorrow afternoon. No, this afternoon, sorry. So I've got to get up this afternoon and go back to work to be in Lubbock, Texas at 3:30 in the morning. Because the load, final kick out time for the load is like 6:30 tonight, so. Ooh, let's get around this old boy. I think he's speeding up now. He's going
memory in a minute.
Not really a very exciting video.